Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, 23rd of August, we celebrate the feast of Saint Rose of Lima. Gospel reading, Luke chapter 10, verses 38 to 42. Mary has chosen the better part, which will not be taken away from her. Verse 42. Saint Rose of Lima is the first canonized saint from Peru, from the whole of Latin America. Rose was born on a noble Catholic family of Lima. Right from her childhood, she was very pious and austere and charitable. Her beauty attracted many suitors to her, and her mother wanted to get her married to any worthy young man. Rose insisted that she wanted to join a religious community and become a nun. In order to deter her suitors, she had her hair cut and her skin pigmented. After 10 years of struggle with her mother, she was permitted to join the Third Order of Dominican Nuns, and she started living in a hermitage built in the compound in the garden of her parents. She slept very little, prayed day and night. She was wearing a crown of roses, thorns, and she ate very little, kept for herself only the minimum necessities. She brought the sick and the suffering people to her hermitage, nursed them and took care of them. Her model was Saint Catherine of Siena. She also became a contemplative, and also she had mystical experiences. On 24th of August 1617, at the age of 31, she was called to her eternal reward. She said, "Apart from the cross, there is no other ladder by which we may get to heaven." She also said, "The gifts of grace increase as the struggles increase." Our Lord said to Mary, sister of Martha, "Mary has chosen the better part, which will not be taken away from her." Lord, today, as we celebrate the feast of Saint Rose of Lima, give us the grace that we may choose the part that you have set apart for us, and that part may not be taken away from us. Amen.